Everyone give it up for our friends in Petro Girls. Our friends in Milk Teeth. Truly remarkable bands, but also truly remarkable and inspiring individuals. It's been such a pleasure to be traveling with them, to be sharing stages in green rooms, to be watching them every night, to be soaking up all the good vibes they emit constantly. It's a hard thing to do when you're sleeping in a van and traveling all over Europe, so much appreciated to them. We put out a record earlier this year called Panorama. These next few songs are off it. We'll be right back. wander. The shortness of days, the replacement for purpose. Things swept away by the worry, the wonder, my slightness of frame, the replacement for feeling, the casual lay. Got some more songs left. We're gonna do things a touch differently than are normally done, where most bands will, you know, play a bunch of songs and us in the past as well, and then we get to the end and we'd say, thanks a lot, this is gonna be our last one, and you're like, oh cool, and then play, and then we leave, we go hide somewhere, and then cross our fingers and hope you enjoyed yourself enough that you're like, yeah, sure. Well, maybe do another one. And then we come out after you do like a chant thing, like a play another one or something. And then we come back on stage and we play an encore. We're gonna do that, but we're just not gonna walk off stage. We're just gonna stay on and skip the set. But yeah, thank you so much everyone for taking care of us, for taking care of the people around you, your friends, the friends you came with, some neighbors that are strangers probably, I don't know, but I think that it's really important that we have spaces like this where we can all come together to take care of each other and to look out for people who might not otherwise have somebody to look out for them. It's a hard fucking world, especially for certain people, so thank you for coming and promoting an atmosphere of inclusivity, for looking out for people. It means a lot. We'll be right back. the wreckage.
Worse!